What is up, guys? Parker here. Welcome back to more Lord of the Craft episode 4 today. Today my plans are basically I'm going to be getting my farmer skill up just a bit, so I'm just going to be breaking seeds, placing them back on there, and that's pretty much what I'm going to be doing for like the next minute. Then I will skip on to mining for about a minute, and then we're actually going to be going on an adventure. So we're just going to be running around, seeing what we can find, and I think it'll be a lot of fun, to be honest. I really do, and I can't wait. So SK list. My farmer skill has not went up at all, but I think I can't harvest wheat because my farmer skill, so I gotta harvest the yellow ones, I believe. Which is fine, so I think it just went up a bit. He wants me to only harvest the yellow ones, so that's what I will do. Tab it again at 18. Perfect, alrighty. So hopefully soon I can eventually actually harvest this stuff. But right now I can only get seeds from it, sadly enough. So I shall keep doing this until I get all the yellow ones out of there, because I would like to get my farmer skill to actually be able to obtain this. Alrighty, there we go. Beautiful. Okay, just right here. Bam. And get these line of three. Ooh, perfect. Got three of them. That's actually line of four I did. And now let's SK list. Oh, we are at 37. That was a huge jump, actually. So I'll be back, guys, when I get up to, like, Maybe I'll try for the full 250, I'm not sure if I'll be back. Alright, guys, as you guys can see, as of now, I'm actually at 175 out of 250 for my farming, so my rank's about to go up on that, so that's very cool. I did manage to farm both the wheat fields, and this guy is actually doing the melons right now, and I believe I have to make a stone hoe, I'm not sure though, we'll have to wait and see on that. I don't know why I even walked back to my house, but I guess you guys can watch as I mine the, or get not mine, harvest the melons, because melons, if you guys know right now, it's winter time, so it's snowing here, and it's a winter crop, and I'm not sure if it's snowing right now. I want to see at you. Animations, details, it's actually raining. Sometimes it'll rain, sometimes it'll snow, but as you guys can see, there's snow on the ground. Yeah. So we'll keep the rain on for a bit, I guess, because why not? There's no point not to have it on, in my opinion. It's not that big of a deal. Oh my gosh, the wheat's going really fast because of the rain actually. That's very cool. I need to go to the near piston or crafting station and craft me a stone hoe, which would be right there. There's different shovels I never knew. Alrighty, so I think I need to break the melons with these. I'm not sure though. We'll have to wait and see. Nope, it's not these, but does this get my level up? No. So I'll steer clear of this and just get the wheat. Oh, I'm actually getting wheat now. I wasn't getting wheat before. Alrighty. Here we go. I'm getting bread for myself as well. This is where I'm going to get my food from now on, guys, because you guys know my guy character, Altalos, is very poor because of where he's, because he just started. And I'm actually looking to join a clan also. I just applied for one called the Iron Gut Clan, and that's like, I believe it's one of, yeah, it's one of the most elder clans in the whole Lord of the Craft Foundation, the whole, like, organization, so it's really cool. I'm really hoping I get accepted. I swear I've seen seeds are there. Oh, I'm getting quite much seeds now. Alright, go. We'll just attend to these fields for a bit, and I'll get back to you guys when I probably get to a new level. Let me see. Yeah, we'll get back to you guys when we get to the next level of farming. So, yep. Alright, guys, welcome back. As you guys can see, we approved our skill as a farmer, so now we are, bungling farmer, so that's very cool. So next rank is in, let me think here, 350 XP levels, so it's not too bad, it's not too much different. Now we end up getting 8 wheat from it too, so we're gonna go for one more, and so we can make a piece of bread. That would be the goal. This one just grew, and there it is. Alrighty, cool. So let's move on. We're gonna go mining for a bit, and then may even go cutting wood and lumberjack for a bit. I'm not sure yet. We'll see. But all there, nice and all. We got 10. We might as well go for 2 more, maybe. We'll see any grow. And it grows the next 10 seconds. We'll go for it. Let's see. Come on. Yeah. I'm trying to find him. I lost him, but he was. He gave me some stack of melons because he was mining. There he is. I think I seen him. Where'd he go? I swear I seen somebody walking. Maybe not. Oh, there he is up there. Oh, that's not him. That's somebody else. Tog Iron Grinder. Not sure what he's doing. Alright, oh, there's a couple I grew. Got got sidetracked a bit, and it's gonna get some. There's one wheat for me. It means 4 pieces of bread. That's actually quite good food for me. Here we go. Oh, I just tried to do that. Please say it gives me one. Yes. Alright, so we are at 12. We can make 4 pieces of bread now. We are on our way. And let's go right here. Up the stairs and back to my home. That's not the guy either. It's a grand axe, though. Yeah, he's lagging. Alrighty, so there is he flying. I'm not sure. We'll see. Maybe he's a moderator. I'm not sure. Alright, so let's go in here. Put the seeds away. Put all this away. Grab a couple axes. We'll grab 2 axes. And let's make some bread real fast. How does that sound? It sounds good to me. So food. Or where do you craft the food? Not here. Not mechanisms. Oh, I'm not sure actually. I'm not sure where I would craft food at. A fishing rod would be quite helpful, to be honest. So if you were to get a fishing rod. Workstations. What do these workstations do? Tinker's post, compost bin. May have to craft it in a cauldron. I don't know how to make a cooking pot though. Not sure. We'll just move on. We can just put this bread away for, put the wheat away for now. We can find it out later. So I'm also gonna bring the iron with me because I want to find, see if I can find a place that would buy iron. Put that in there. As well as all this just right here. And here we go. Alright, so there's our stats, and we're gonna go mining after this, and let's go cut down some logs. So I will go to the forest, I guess. Alright, so I'm also looking for another rack on the server because I would like to purchase some. There's some nice grown wheat. I might get that when I come back. Right now I want to go to the nearest. Oh dang, that's a lot of down. That's a lot down there. Let's get that all right now. Can I get it? I can get all that. Perfect. I'm gonna get a whole lot of farming stuff that you guys like. You guys understand. I can't leave this behind. This is all grown wheat, and I can just grow it. I can just get a lot of farming skill off it. I'm gonna have to go grab my other. Oh man, 21 wheat off it already. It's almost double of what I actually had. Wow. Okay, so this rain actually is getting a little bit annoying, so I'm gonna turn it off. Sorry, rain. If it was snow, I like snow. It'd be better, but it's not. So turn it off for now. Alrighty, and then we actually may get our farming skills up right after this because for the fact that, well, I'm gonna be mining a lot of wheat, harvesting a whole lot. Okay, there. Okay, list. And there we go. We got her getting a whole lot of XP from that. And we're learning a whole lot as we go. That's good. To make a new stone, gonna have to make a new stone hoe, I can see for sure. Yep, only a couple more breaks. Right here should break. Yep, there it goes. That's not a problem. We can make another one in very easy. In fact, we're gonna upgrade to an iron one. Alright, so SK list. We're gonna definitely upgrade it on camera. I'd like to see you guys. I'd like to show you guys the process of which it takes, and all the amount of time it takes. And that's going to be a very easy one to harvest because they're all ready to be harvested. I guess people forgot about them would be my guess, or they just didn't want to be mine. I'm sorry if that was the case. Alright, so let's see some of this melon. String's about to expire in 2 days. And we're going to try to get all this down. Alright, so we're going to go in here, grab some wood. Also, we're going cutting for some wood because we definitely are going to need some more for sure. And I figured out there's actually a thing that lets you craft iron and diamond tools over in that direction, so we're going to go in that direction. That should be good. I need seeds though. There they are. think there's some more seeds in there, actually. Not sugarcane. Oh, that's right. I remember I took that from that guy's house. Yet he was already had it growing, and I just couldn't harvest it because of my farming skill. But now I probably would imagine I probably could. I think it's actually in that iron gut and iron heart clan holds. I'm not sure. Yeah, no, the iron gut clan. This is just iron gut. This is where I would actually. I don't know if they live here or not, but this is where I would be considering I'm trying to become an iron gut at the moment. The anvil. Yep. Also, just for armor, not for tools too. All right, so iron hoe. How long did it take to craft? 10 minutes. Oh man. Oh, I guess I'll be back when this is crafted. Alright guys, welcome back. We actually got some levels on our blacksmith, which is very cool considering that I forgot about we were actually doing the blacksmith things, or something that would involve blacksmithing. And we even got some on our stonemason, but I think it was for making the stone tool. And we, pretty much the rest are the same, so we're gonna go finish out all that, all the wheat, and we will replant it and get more, XP from it. So that's what the goal is, guys. Let's kill this. So we don't need much more, but we need quite some more, but we don't need too much, if you guys know what I'm talking about, if you guys understand what I'm saying. Alright, so we gotta do all these. We got a nice 250 durability on this too, so that's very nice. Gotta put the plants real fast. If I don't, you know what's gonna happen, I'm gonna have to refertilize them, which is not gonna, which does not sound too great right now, to be honest. I'm not sure if this iron hoe will let me harvest more, or not more, but get a better chance at getting wheat. I'm not sure. We'll have to wait and see, I guess. It's gonna go fast, make sure it's all pretty much seeds down. There we go. Looks great. Now to harvest this rest. Oh, it goes all the way over there. Perfect. We're actually gonna get some melon, I'm sure. I'm not sure if we're high enough level to harvest this yet. Nope. Not yet. Hopefully the next level will allow us to do it. Because know that it's a as I said before, it's a winter crop, so I'm not going to be able to harvest it too much, considering the fact that, well, once winter gets over, it's not going to be there anymore. And, it's going to be sad, because I won't be able to harvest any melons for my first time. Alrighty. Come here, seed. I need that seed. Alrighty, so, plant some there. I'm not gonna be able to get seeds on all of these, but we'll get a good amount of seeds on all on some of them. There's somebody walking past Tog Iron Grinder. Alrighty. These, and we actually have enough just to finish that line SK list. And we are getting quite good XP for this. Alright, so plant all these, and I think I just got enough. I got more than enough to replant the whole line, so hopefully continue something like that. Oh, there's rotten food in there. Okay. That kind of sucks. I don't think you can harvest any with your fist. I'm not sure, though. Oh, this is actually somebody's... Oh, this is somebody's farm. This isn't even my... Oh, jeez. Hope it's okay for me to be doing this. I'm not sure if it is or isn't, but I don't think it'd matter. As long as I am replanting it, since that guy entered, so we're gonna welcome them to the LordoftheCraft. Welcome! Alrighty, cool. I know it was really fun the first time I got on. I didn't know what to do. Even when I got back on, I didn't know what to do. Well, that guy's handling my request, of course, right now when I'm recording. That's very kind of him to do, but I need to harvest all this wheat, and then I might have to get back to you guys. Where is he? Ferns? Yeah, guys, I will get back to you guys when I actually get my request fulfilled, so I will be right back. Alright, guys, welcome back, and surprise, we actually got our fireplace rolling. Next item on our agenda is to get a bed rolling right here to make our house even more medieval-ish, cave-ish, I guess. Anyway, we're so close to fulfilling our goal to get to the next level of farming, so I thought, why not go do it right now? So I can get a lot of seeds here, as well as a lot of wheat here, so that's very good. And I need to know where to craft bread at, because I'm not quite sure. It's not like on a crafting table anymore. Right. We are almost the next level, and bam. We are there. SK list. Our farmer's maxed. Clumsy farmer's maxed. We actually maxed out our farmer already. That's pretty cool. I wish she went a little farther, but that's not too bad. We gotta work on the rest of them. So, we actually got quite some on the woodworker too, so that's very cool. I'm not sure if you get some from the woodworker if you just build a tool on the crafting table, so we'll see if I do, because if I do, I'll just... I just get a lot of tools, wooden tools built for myself. Tools, and we'll just build a wooden sword, because why not? And I think it did, actually, because I see my XP bar move. Yes, it did. So, I will make a bunch of wooden tools, because why not? Alright, so I'm going to do this. Actually, do we have any string? Yeah, we do have some string. We're gonna make a fishing rod, because that's actually something we need. Fishing rod. A fishing hook. I'm not sure how to get a fishing hook. I need to find out. We shall wait on that then. And we'll make tools. We'll make a... Let's make a training stick. What is this? I don't know how the required tiers, so I can't do it. Look at our wooden swords, because why not? Bunch of wood swords in there. There we go. Put all the wheat in there as well, because we are fully stocked up on that, like, completely. So now let's go mine some trees. Or not mine, cut down some trees, because that's next, and that's the next goal. Oh, wow, it looks so nice right now. I'm gonna put a torch right above my door to make it look nice. I wanna put something here, like, I think we should build something here. I would like to know. Such, I might place a sign and ask what is gonna be built here. If not, I would like to build, like, a house there or something. By using the required crafting stations. I like answering people's questions so they can advance just as I'm advancing. So now I actually want to place a piston because I'm not entirely sure why my piston is not turning into crafting. So let's place it right here. Does it work now? No, it does not. Alrighty. I don't know why I did like that. Okay, it doesn't work because it's a crafting station though. I'm not sure why. So let's place it back in here for now. Even like I said, find a piston. I can't, every time I place a piston down, it doesn't work as a crafting station for me for some reason. I'm not sure why. So, but anyway, let's go down. Let's go cut some trees down. And, yeah. There's some this way, for sure, on that. Not sure if there's any closer, but I also like to go exploring. Maybe we might have to wait and explore next episode, because we really did go hard on the farming, getting our XP up. Now I'm a clumsy farmer, which I guess is the highest level, which makes no sense to me, but okay. Anybody around? Nope. How about slash shout hello? Oh, somebody's around now. Somebody's within 64 blocks at least. I wonder who that is. Oh, there he is. This guy's building his cave house. Greetings. Not sure if he notices me. If not, we shall just move on. And yep, that's what we'll do. We'll move on. I guess this guy's building here. I'm not sure. I'm not going to question it, though. I'm going to go cut down some trees right now. That's what the plan is. It's a pretty good plan, to be honest. Need to get some trees cut down for sure. And guys, let me know in the comments below what you guys are thinking about this series so far. If it's boring, if it is boring, I'm sorry. This might just not be for you. But check out my Scrawlgins videos. I'm a lot more, like, pumped about it. But, like, this is, like, throughout... This, you're not supposed to be too pumped about. Like, it's just, like, roleplay. That makes any sense to you guys. I think we should be working on Lumberjack right now. Yeah, we are. Awesome. Let's see, we get some more maple syrup. Indeed, we did. Not sure what it does, but alrighty. Here we go. Just keep cutting down some wood. Gonna try to get my max log skill up, and I guess I will be back when we get to the next level of Lumberjack, so yep. Alright, we are back, guys, and we actually... There's this guy right here. He's actually living over there, I'm guessing. I'm not sure. I'm gonna go down and look at his establishment here in a second, but that's where we were cutting down the trees out. And let me see, SK list. We're now bungling Lumberjack. So that's cool. We did increase that skill this episode. So let's go check out this guy's creation. We'll go back home. Alright, so this guy looks like he's currently mining or something. Or something to do with mining. As you guys can see, the walls are put here to support. If they were not here, they would he would not be able to mine around here. Torch down real fast. It appears that he's mining for... I'm not quite sure what he's mining for. I hope he doesn't mind me doing this. I believe 40 is the highest you can go. Okay, let's welcome the human to LordoftheCraft. Welcome to LOTC. I like mixing up just a bit. Alright, so we're actually going to use our pickaxe. We got 12 uses on it. Hope he doesn't mind me doing this. I really want to see if you can go farther than 40 right here. You can't. I don't know. You must find a mine if you wish to. I don't get that part at all. I thought he blocked me in for a second. That was weird. Alright, so we'll just place this here. We'll leave a torch here for him because you're going to need light while you're mining. And I actually want to check what kind of race that guy is because his name is Stone Guard something. I can't remember what the rest of it is. And I really would like to see what his race is. See why. I believe he should be a dwarf, but he kind of looked like a human. He didn't have a beard from what it appeared. But I'm not sure. Let's see if he's around me. Yeah, he's not around me. I don't know where he went. Alright. Also, guys, I chose it might be a blacksmith. I might change that, though. We will have to wait and see there. That's somebody else. I've never seen this guy before. Lathros Oilbeard. Alright, see the dwarf as well. Greetings. I'm gonna meet everybody on the server I can. What is your name? Oh, I can hit people now. I can pick fights. What is your name? What is he doing? I think he's lagging extremely bad. Alrighty, he just walks off. I'm not sure. Kind of a sketchy character, in my opinion. We're gonna leave that guy alone for now. I'm not sure what I'm not even sure what his business is here, but I don't know. But here's Stone Guard Pearson. I would like to see. This guy looks like he's a dwarf. And I actually would really like to get a house in here, possibly. I haven't decided yet. I will decide maybe later, but for now, stay out of this area. So we did manage to get a lot of wood also. I forgot to mention that. A stack and a half, which is a great amount. And yeah, that's a pretty nice amount in my opinion. So we're going to go inside my house and open the door and put it away for now at least. So right here, we're just not going to make it into planks because who knows what I'll need it for. Just keep it like that for now. We actually have almost two stacks because that portion I had in there before. We got some seeds left as well, so we might as well go finish the planting because they haven't planted yet. And that is probably going to wrap up this episode after we planted these seeds. So if you guys do enjoy the series, and you guys enjoy coming back to watch, there's Lathros again, or Lathros. Yep, there he is. Anyway, if you guys do enjoy, remember to leave a like down below. It really does support the channel a whole lot, and subscribe for more daily Minecraft. This Lord of the Craft goes up an episode every 2 days. Every other day there's an episode. So if you guys see this, if you guys are watching present day as this is uploaded, there will be another episode uploaded the day after. So yeah, I'm not sure where there'll be another episode uploaded, not tomorrow, but the day after tomorrow. So I don't know what you call that. Tomorrow's tomorrow. Alright, guys, so that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in with me. If you guys, as I said before, if you guys do enjoy Lord of the Craft, leave a like down below. Subscribe for daily Minecraft content. Thanks for watching, and see ya.